You ever throw a rock in and make foam holes?
No.
Can I?
Why would you do that? Whoa.
I was always taught by my parents, my grandparents, to always respect the Aina, the land that we live off of.
So what is your project on?
So there was like this factory, but they actually put like arsenic into the pond.
Oh, that's mess.
Jadi di sini kami punya project penelitian.
You can't even tell there's a lake. It's so overgrown with weeds.
When I was growing up, I remember the lake, so nice and clear.
People sometimes used to wash the clothes.
Only that was our problem now.
One of our students has been selected as a finalist to attend the International Science and Engineering Fair in Los Angeles.
How are you doing?
Hi.
No, I don't do hugs.
Oh, that's okay.
We can do an arm grasp thing.
¿Cómo te sentirías a conocer por primera vez Estados Unidos?
Bueno, en este momento nomás me siento emocionado.
¿No te sientes nervioso?
Un poco.
Welcome everyone. This is your time. This is your day.
I'm from Korea.
Korea? Oh, I'm from Hawaii.
Would you take a photo with me?
Oh, sure.
Hemos visto deportistas, las olimpiadas, dan todo su esfuerzo para representar a nuestro país. Yo también quiero representar a mi país con mi categoría, sería la ciencia.
It's inevitably our job as the next generation to tackle this.
Lingkungan itu sangat penting. Kita mengembalikan kembali lingkungan kasar.
We could combine our products. I could detect it and you could cure it.
Yeah!